一样的，先把它变大哈。Okay, so this story is called Earning Profits or Protecting the Environment. All right, let's go. Haidong.
Which is located in southern Taiwan, is always crammed with a dense crowd of people on weekends because they want to experience the agricultural life. With these people, the farmers can earn extra profit. To maximize the profit, the farmers have to make a strategy to promote their community economy. But they don't know how to do it. What the farmers are proposed to do is to use the network to stimulate people's interest and people can go there when they are available. In addition to setting the website, the farmers think they have to make some change. Most of the farmers decide to make some diversity and change the old machinery to always So they would steal money from the banks to install the elaborate machine and reproduce livestock, which causes a steep rise in their costs. However, few farmers think the way that the others want to do it is not feasible to make their environment better. So they retain their traditional way of farming. As a result, they can avoid the problem that ruins costs and sustain their best farm. Still others think they could apply the traditional agricultural industry with hard things currently, which might catch the young generation's eyes. Because some people may go on a trip or go home and can bring money to the farmer's hometown. One creative farmer comes up with the idea of a reality puzzle game, which is named The Mystery of Scarecrow. The story of the game begins with a young farmer who once wanted to sell the farm that his father gave him and emigrated abroad. Why he had never seen the scarecrow in his own field. And the players are going to experience the story through his eyes. During the game, people need to walk around the rural village to look for the best variety of food, and they get to know the hamlet further. As the clocks move on, the farmer finally finds all the mysteries leading to his ancestors' work to the land and what they wanted to leave for their offspring. The game also conveys the idea of cherishing the cultural assets we have now and trying to preserve them, which can make us think deeply. Whatever the farmers do, all of them use their own ways to earn more profit.
OK， 哎，那个你们知道这个是什么吗？这个 The Mystery of the Scarecrow， 它这个游戏是不是有点像 Pokemon Go， 就是要你身临其境去体验那个农村生活？哦，这一点我觉得蛮酷的。你们刚念到一半在笑，是那个笑点在哪里啊？
没有说我的。
为什么你的点呢？
我念错，我觉得。
哦，就是念错了。OK，yeah， group four， 他们的篇幅也是比较长哈，他们后面有这个画龙点睛的这个游戏哈。Yeah， I think it's cool. All right, this is story from group four in two.